Hey guys, William here, back with my first ever tutorial with a banjo. Today we're going to be learning the iconic riff from American Arthur's Best Day of My Life. Here we go. Alright, so this song is in the key of D, and actually we're going to start in the D position. We're going to be playing our normal D chord on a banjo, tuned to the normal G tuning. Except we're going to start at the 14th fret as opposed to the 2nd. And we're going to play one roll through the bottom 3 strings. So that is, we start 14th fret of the G string, 15th fret of the B string, and 16th fret of the D string. Once that run is completed, you're then going to come to the 14th fret on the D string, and the 15th fret on the B string. Then, we're going to bring our ring finger down to the 16th fret on the G string, and then back to the 15th fret on the B string. So we play that once through. And then we start back from where we were. We do the D run again. Only this time, we're gonna then go all the way, let's see, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, to the 19th fret on the D string. And then we're going to the 16th fret on the D string. Then the 17th fret on the B string, and then back to the 16th fret on the D string. So all in all, it goes like this. And then you do that twice in a row. But there's one other way we can play it. This is the way it's normally played, but if you want a more mellow sounding version, you could do the same thing. We can bring it down an octave. So we could start with the D position in where it's normally meant to be. And we do the exact same thing. Both are in the same key and will work equally fine. They are simply different octaves of each other. There you go. You now know how to play Best Day of My Life by American Arthur's. Please leave a like and I'll see you again.